Hi friends, I am going to show you how to take screen print from your laptop. So here you can see the keyboard. So here is the shift button. Here is the shift button, and you can see here the print screen button. So you have to press two buttons at a time, like here shift. If I am going to take the screenshot of this Windows 7 Ultimate OS, then I have to press the shift button along with the button print screen. You can see here print screen. Just a minute. Print screen. Shift along with the button print screen. So already it has taken the screen print. I can show you here Microsoft Office Word. Now you can check whether it is printed or not. So here control and button V, so it will show you that it is already pasted. So here you can see that printed your screen and pasted on to the Microsoft Office Word. So like that, if you want to paste any other thing from Google or something else, so like that. I open the Google Chrome, and here same thing I am going to do, that by pressing the shift button along with print screen and with print screen button. So already it is printed. If you want to paste this image to the Microsoft Office Word, control, open the Microsoft Office Word and control button along with V. So it will paste it. Something went wrong. Yes, pasted. So you can see here also, I opened the Google Chrome and I searched on flower, rose, very beautiful flower. You can see it is pasted into the Microsoft Office Word. So you can take anything through print screen. Thank you for watching. Please like the video and share if it is helpful for you. Thank you so much.